How's it going?
I have a new pistol. It's a Springfield Armory XD40 Mod 2 subcompact. I've been doing some dry fire drills, and I want to go ahead and transition to a live fire and see how it goes. First, I want to do a draw and fire. Just a single shot. Put a time on it. And so it's a cold start. We're at, 5 yards or so. All right, let's try this. Let's do that again. 1.78. Try it again on the other target. 1.35. Now I do that again.
1.45. I'm going to try and go to my left eye, my dominant eye. That 1.31. Wow. Wow. All right. Let's do a shot from the low ready, mag chain shot. Shot from the low ready, mag change, shot. Ooh. Oh, backward. Didn't lock that. Five flat. Low. 3.64. And log back again. One point two two.
Still rolling, still rolling. One in the pipe, two in the mag. 147, 136, 169, 595, 63, in the pipe, two in there, one in the mag. In the mag.
One, two, three. 0.96. 2.7 split. One in the pipe, full mag. Two five, 0.97, 0.28 split. One in the pipe. Right over the top, both of them. 125. 101. 155. .2 on the draw. .2.26. So .75. Split was .74. One in a fight. We'll go for a mag change. .54. 1.52 first shot. 4.54 second shot. A split, a 303 split. One in the pipe. Go from low. We'll do the draw. .44, 149, 44. Oh, quick mag change. Sub 3 second, 2.91. Do it. Do it again. Backwards. 4.57. 1.21. 4.57. 3.3. That's it. One more. Yeah, one more. .145.
Brass everywhere.